Mark, where the hell are you, man? I've been trying to get a hold of you.
Me and Rach are leaving Bellingham right now.
I gotta tell you something, man. Something happened. Something bad happened.
Okay, save it for later, man.
Can you meet me at Bellingham Range?
Cool. Mark, what's happening?
I don't know, man.
All I know is that people...
Mark. Mark.
You haven't said a goddamn word to me this entire ride. I want to know what's going on. You just murdered two people. Why weren't you saying anything to me? Say something.
I gotta get something.
So what, you're just gonna leave me here?
Stay in the car. Ma? Mom? Mom? Mom?
Thank you. Who the fuck are you?
Hey, whoa, man. Look, I'm not here to cause any trouble. I just need a place to stay.
I don't give two shits what you need. Leave. Now.
Look, man, do you have any idea what's going on right now?
I know what's gonna happen to you if you don't get the fuck out of here. Leave.
Drop it! Now!
You okay?
What did Jesus do?
Good thing I was here. He might be dead.
Mark, what the hell? You just killed a man, Mark.
What?
He was letting me go. What the hell is wrong with you?
Hey, don't fucking start this with me, okay? You should be thanking me. I saved your life. It was him or us, man, okay? Hey, look at me. Where's Emma?
She's dead.
What?
She's fucking dead, Mark. I don't know what happened. I heard her scream, so I ran to her. Some cannibal was eating her alive. He smashed his head in, Mark. What the fuck is going on? People are trying to kill me. I'm losing my shit, man.
Okay, it's okay, man. It's okay.
You're just gonna move in with me.
Fuck, man, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Where's Rachel?
She's dead.